homies?
What up, Carl?
What the fuck is going on? Do I look like a hooker to you?
What?
Those assholes keep saying shit to me.
Who said this to you?
The construction workers up that hill.
I'ma fuck them up.
Nah, hold up. I got this. I need to go teach him a little respect, huh?
That's right.
Yeah. I've been thinking about getting me some new land anyway.
What's all that damn clatter? Holy crap, I didn't see nothing!
Oh God, no! Oh God, I'm gonna bomb! Oh, my stuff! It's ruined! Oh God, the dead!
You trying to kill someone?
You had it now! Don't blame me, blame society!
Not to be here.
Yeah, what?
Yo, man! It's Jethro, dude!
Hey, Jethro, what up?
Well, I was talking to Caesar and, don't get me wrong, dude. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Caesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwayne were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No point, man, no point. Just that there's an advanced driving school, like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Doherty.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man, nothing. It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later.
Oh, here, gun!
Hey, I gotta calm down. You got it?
Hey, my cousin just called me. He gave me a tip about a baller's car going to San Fierro to score yay.
Shit! We gotta find out who's supplying those cats.
Read your mind, Holmes. I picked them up at the Mulholland intersection, and I'm trailing them now.
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
Better make it fast, Holmes. These boys aren't hanging around.
Ain't this what they mean by carpool? Look where you going! Where we going?
They were headed over Angel Pine Way. Follow the road and...
screw you!
There it is, Holmes!
What? You shermhead!
This business is bigger than any gang, is it?
Ryder, little bitch!
There it is, Holmes!
Rod! You sherm head!
This business is bigger than any gang, S.A.
Rod! Little bitch! This guy take himself real serious.
That's T-Bone Mendez!
What now? Is that it?
Damn, is that a problem?
Hey, who's the gringo?
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs push a product. It's a serious organization.
How many of these clowns are there?
I know a pimp when I see one. They being clever about this, it ain't no exchange of nothing incriminating. That was some heavy shit!
We better split up and get out of here. I'll meet you back at the garage, eh?
Coolio, we got what we came for anyway. Hey, Caesar, the Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross-country.
Okay, I'ma see what I can dig up.
Thank you. Oh.